seems to me, first of all, from what I understand from doctors, that's really rare. If it's a legitimate rape, the female body has ways to try to shut that whole thing down.
That is former Missouri Congressman Todd Akin in 2012 making a comment that ignited a political controversy. And now another Missouri lawmaker is using similar language as he tries to pass a bill on abortion. Republican State Representative Rick Bratton recently filed the legislation that would require a woman to get consent from the father of the baby or the fetus before having an abortion, except in the case of rape or incest. Bratton told the News Magazine that, quote, it would have to be a legitimate rape. He told the Associated Press that he's not trying to define legitimate rape, but said a woman would need to prove the crime if she wanted to have an abortion without the father's permission. I do want to give you a chance to sound off on this one. We posted the story on our Facebook page, and already we've gotten over 100 comments. Go there and tell us what you think.